Okay, so the hollow hold, guys. Really breathe deep. Draw the air from your lung into that belly button. Try to stay relaxed in this position, believe it or not. Makes it much easier for you. Arms always straight, shoulders off the ground, feet just off the ground. 45 degree position. Keeping your head aligned so you can breathe with no strain. A nice and easy function. Almost there. Okay. It's that squat position. Punch. Sorry about the squeakiness. You're going to feel it in your hips here. But it's a good little workout, yeah? Hey. Make sure you keep those hips locked in. Stay strong in it.